Kloaf11, and we are playing Vault Hunters. I am trying to think real fast of what items I need. I feel like it's been a minute since I've gone in a vault. I actually don't know off the top of my head what I was taking into a vault. Okay, we're going. I mean, I feel like this is actually everything. As odd as it feels. I got blocks. I can get a new stack of food. I have my pig, my sword. Vault crystal. Like, I'm not even seeing anything that it actually isn't that deep. Most of my shit's taken out by. Oh, my potion. That's an important one. I actually think this is probably it. I had one more tool. I think that's everything. There's been one more major change to the base. I need cactus. I made this cactus farm. It's already produced like 3 stacks worth. Very basic cactus farm. Sand, water. I did have an issue where I had random on one of these 2 floors. A random water block, like right here, that really messed up. If water goes through that hole, then it gets really screwed up. But let's go in. Hoping it's not a monolith. It's not a monolith, thank God. Also now, I probably made it last video. I also now have double pouch. So my pouch is really big, which is why I don't have any shulkers. There we go. This room looks interesting. Is that a moss block? Of course, now that I went so far to get a moss block. Is that an egg? An Easter egg. I gained favor. Sure. Save the regen. Quick thinking. Oh, numlock was on. I'm like. Really? Only two chests? Some living chest. That's a... knowledge so I can get more no knowledge into the chest. Oh, that's terrible. I have my weekly videos uploading and rendering. So that's why there's a bit of lag, probably. So I wonder if I only hit the gilded and living points of interest. It's this way, right? Yeah. To speed up, look for side rooms as well as get more what I want to focus on. I think I want to try to get making thermal engineer. One of the automation mods mechanism, maybe that way I can automate like mining and some of the other stuff like that. Mechanism probably doesn't automate mining, but I miss the days of like I can't even remember what mod it was, but like the old school giant quarry that actually dug a hole. It's terrible for frame rate and terrible for like memory usage, but wow, it was so awesome watching, especially if it like filled with water. Okay, so I already decided that I was focusing on living gilded chests. Saw the books, and I was like, books equal gilded chest, right? Okay, answer is yes, books equal. No. Crucible. first I fell immediately into a hole. Nothing else. There's an altar here. Monster souls. It's all wooden. Mining point of interest is important. Looks like just wooden chests. So we'll move on. I'm looking for doorways, mining points of interest. Living chest or gilded chest points of interest. Impossible? Yeah. I don't think I have the gear for impossible. I wonder if that judges it based on what my gear and skill levels are. I'll say it's that one. Yeah, it's definitely that one. I didn't mark it, but it's not the biggest thing in the world if I don't mark it. I don't see an up, so we're going to try. Okay, we'll just go down real fast. So this last room. The issue with Nova is most things have a range outside Nova, it feels like. So I don't need past the double pouch. A single pouch is more than satisfactory. I could probably honestly just get everything at this point. I still don't want these torches. Go back up, go back, go to the left one, we'll go to the right one. That's weird. To be fair, I could just climb the waterfall. I should probably just make sure I still mark it. So that should be another edge, if I'm not mistaken. Coins instantly better with Coin Infinity. Coin Infinity, best affinity in the game. instantly just break coin piles. So if I'm not mistaken, this should be another, like, edge room. I might be wrong, though. Tune 2 makes me so... I'm just always scared. If it's not hitting me, I'm not going to risk hitting Tune 2 by hitting it. Get out of there. So I might as well do this while I wait for them to... Tally up my soul shards back up. Sit up there. I'm just gonna ignore him. How long left? 4 minutes. It's plenty of time. Nothing I immediately saw, so I'm just saying, leave it alone. sense. I know there's one in the last room, so. Which I didn't quite mark, but I think most of the area is empty, so. Let's go. I don't want to miss my crate because I took too long getting XP pots. I don't need that badly. Okay. It's right here. I couldn't remember where it was, but boom! Well done. Pretty easily. Got a lot of stuff. The only room we found was impossible, unfortunately. Which I had no faith in doing. I do love this stat screen. It should be a full level. So I have two things I want to do right now. I want to level up Hill, and I want to level up Void Mining. Fucking A, man. So tired of creepers. So many patches. Let me throw what I can in here still. In there. I didn't mean to throw my boosters in there. Cupcake relic fragment. I don't know what that does. Ooh, a blank seal. Oh, a lot of relics. Is one of my shifts stuck? Eight thorns. But that's all it has going for this day and a half. It has a few other things, so not really that good. Low amount of, so low armor. Good ability power, but I probably already have health, yeah. I'm quality. Yeah, it's just a worse version of what I have. I don't know if 3 health or 2 armor would be worth more, but the mana regen plus already enchanted, so we're going to stick with that probably. Not pick. Max. Wait, I had my medic out. Boom. Actually, let's sleep real fast because it's evening. Another mod I want to get is the chunk loader from might be Weird in Gadgets. Yeah, Chunky McChunk Face mod. That way I can load my farms. Even if I'm like vaulting or something. But mechanism or thermal expansion are some good ones to go for next. The double patch has so much room, I don't think we need belts. Maybe potions. Pipes would be nice just so we can pipe things around, but it's not really that big a deal. Yeah, so it would be like pipes, weirding gadgets, and mechanism or thermal expansion. Not sure. Need my food. People are saying in the options, go mouse setting. Trying to solve this issue. That's annoying, but it really doesn't matter if I'm being honest. That'll be it for this video. I'll probably do another one immediately after the next one. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Bye. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys have enjoyed the video and have a great evening, day, or night. Please leave a subscribe if you want to see more, and leave a like if you like the video. Should be more videos on the screen that you may enjoy. Have fun. Bye.